Thassos was here. Splitting without him would be beneath even an asshole like me. Shouldn't have gone there, and that Thassos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry, just had to say goodbye. You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
I got that feeling too.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out when I realized it had, a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's anything left to identify the bodies with.
You good?
Yeah, I'm okay.
For an encore? Let's move! This way, through the gate.
Hey, come on, hey, wake up, let's go.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, yeah, but how are we gonna know who whacked them?
Huh?
I got hollow points.
Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right, fair. That's all.
I look like a fucking socialist being fooled.
An aid worker?
Mm-hmm. We'll work it out together, okay? Look.
Cuz, how long we been doing this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
Not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up. Whatever.
Stop
whatever you say.
There he is!
Right?
Joe,
just look. Just
Joe,
look.
Joe! Oh!
We ain't there.
Passos had put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow.
I got someone. I think it's the hit. That Max Payne. The other guy might be here as well. Where you at? Over by that circle.
Go down.
I was pretty sure they didn't have Max Payne. That meant Passos was in another bind.
Shut up, you
fucking asshole!
Take him out!
Much of a reason to keep Passos alive, whoever they thought he was. Plots here weren't cheap. I'd take a freebie.
Be cool, okay? Be cool.
Don't tell me to be cool. You Max Payne?
Huh?
Very fucking funny.
Whatever.
You're Max Payne. I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man. Give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? Might grant you one last reprieve, man. Ain't no reprievement gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
This guy's luck is running out!
Think about it!
He needs some cover!
Hey, man! You all right?
Hey, thanks, bro!
Holy shit! What the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it. Just get out of here, okay?
It sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Sniper! Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum!
Up in the tower!
This is the only way through!
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
You okay?
Sure, right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
You gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me. Behind that thing! Be careful, man!
Kill the moron!
Shoot him!
Over here!
I got you, buddy! Get up there!
Get the fucking man!
I hear you!
I ain't gonna make it!
Go grab this, fuck!
Up in the tower!
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Go, Max! Move to the tomb! Don't let them draw you out!
Sure, right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
You gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me. Go, hit the gravestone. Don't give that sniper anything, eh?
Run, duck, flank. Easy orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
Window's coming up.
Great.
Go on, man. Look for a shot.
We'd come in here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
Freeze!
As opposed to what, disco dance?
Shut the fuck up, half-caste! Turn around! Turn around! Move! Move!
Hold it! That way, you fucking jokers. Move!
Where are we going?
Hey!
Get easy.
You killed my son.
You killed my fucking son. My boy. My only son.
Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Fuck you! You killed my son! You fucking spick! You killed my son! Dig! Now!
I have to admit, I almost felt bad for the guy.
Dig!
Sure, he had lived a bad life, but I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Your body ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, follow me.
Morgue. How appropriate.
What a bullshit!
You gonna take that contract out my head, bro?
Something for the cold.
Hey, psst, this way. Up there. Go on, go, go, go.
You can go first.
What a gentleman, thank you.
This place looks about as good as any to make a stand.
At least the coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
Like I said, Paso's always had a good sense of humor.
We gotta find a phone. I got a connection in Queens who can help us.
Huh. All right.
Spread out! And clear every room before you move on. We don't want to miss these damn fools.
Our SOS was gonna have to wait.
Shoot that fucking...
Okay, let's find that phone. Make a call. There's gotta be a landline in that office, man. I think we'll be all right.
Yeah, at least for a little while.
Let me just call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here. Hey, it's me. Look, we really need to get out of New Jersey. Yeah, the things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob after us. And a cemetery in Hoboken.
Here I was again, halfway down the world, and still looking at the bodies of women I was supposed to protect. Only difference now is, I didn't understand the language.
Va, va, vai pra lá. Tranquilo, tranquilo, pode ficar tranquilo. Fica nessa parede, seu americano de merda. Que porra tá acontecendo aqui? Que merda tá acontecendo aqui?
Haven't you figured out? I don't speak your fucking language.
Seu gringo de merda, cala a boca, seu gringo.
That's right. I may be a moron, but here's the thing. I ain't quite as dumb as I seem.
It was time to get out of there. It seemed like someone had decided to carry out some impromptu justice on the street life below. I'd failed Rodrigo and I'd failed Fabiana. In that awful nightclub, the stadium, the docks, I'd been given enough chances to make this right, and again I'd blown it. Perhaps this was my punishment from the fates. Keep reliving the same mistakes for all eternity.